How does it feel to be the head of the Mishima Zaibatsu? What's your first order of business? Is there anything you'd like to say to our viewers?